1 December is World AIDS Day, a day created to give opportunity to people worldwide to unite in the fight against HIV, show support for people living with HIV, and to commemorate those who have died from AIDS-related illnesses. This year's international theme has been formed to encourage everyone to know their HIV status. Today, Vision Group has launched an awareness campaign that will be considered on all its media platforms in a bid to remind the public how dangerous the disease is. The campaign kicks off tomorrow, Thursday, 1st November, and will end on December 1st.
So we're committing ourselves on all our platforms, online, newspapers, TV, radios. This is a subject we're going to spend the next 30 days on as a build-up to the World AIDS Day on December 1st. So we're going to bring you back from history. What were the issues at that time?
Kapshenga said that Vision Group will have content on the subject matter from the very first time the epidemic was noticed in Uganda, the place, symptoms, and among others.
We're going to go back to the history of the disease, when it was first diagnosed, how it used to manifest itself, the campaign that the government launched to save the country from the epidemic, the open discussion, who are the personalities, how did the disease manifest itself, what are the developments. As you know, there is no cure yet.
It's quite disturbing that today young people fear pregnancy more than they fear contracting HIV and AIDS.
A survey was done, and these days, young people, they are more scared of pregnancy than HIV/AIDS. Their current fear is there's a higher fear of getting pregnant than of contracting HIV/AIDS. Now, that's quite dangerous, because it means that people don't see, or young people don't understand the danger of this illness.
This report was compiled by Dias Walugembe for Urban TV.